Thaw by Edward Thomas, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. Over the land freckled with snow half-thawed, the speculating rooks at their nests cawed, and saw from elm-tops, delicate as flower of grass, what we below could not see, winter pass. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.